not steady, believe you me.
Oh no!
Gosh darn in your haste!
Disrespectful, but
now I'm getting mad.
Right? Are you down to get dirty? I'm ready to get filthy. The Battletoads and the Dark Queen. Forgotten relics of a primitive time.
And they smell like it too. Pew! Honestly, grab a shower.
I admit, you've exceeded our expectations. You had a nice little adventure, sold a few toys, but your character development ends now. In the end, was it even necessary?
Basically, you're trash, and now you die.
Ha 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 ha!
funny for me. This is really funny.
Darn in your face.
Surprise.
Did we win?
Well, we're not dead. How do you feel?
My nipples got torn off. Did I even have nipples? I can't remember. I have a concussion. Or do I?
At least it's finally over.
It's not over.
But we defeated the Topians.
The Topians were enabled by the pampered elites of this city. Too cowardly to fight back. Too spoiled to care about the rest of us.
Queen, come on. They're defenseless.
We were defenseless. Don't you get it? This was always my plan. I'm not the good queen, or even the okay queen. I'm the Dark Queen. And now that my power has been restored, things are about to get very, very dark.
Right here, right here. Here she is.
Dark Queen, Julie Saturn rings with Galaxy 7 News. How does it feel to have single-handedly defeated the Topians?
What?
I saw everything, Julie. The Dark Queen did it all. She's the hero.
Stop clapping. I haven't levied your punishments.
Yeah, this sassy gal emancipated the galaxy. Let her hear it from every corner of existence.
I love you, Dark Queen.
All right.
Queen, does this mean you're the galaxy's interim ruler?
I suppose ruling is right there in my name. The queen part, not the dark part.
So you're not jealous?
Nah, I'm not jealous. We've saved the galaxy, and that's enough for me. Besides, who needs fame when I've got my brothers? Are we brothers?
Maybe we should talk about it, Rash. Maybe we should finally talk about it.
Whoa! Galaxy News 7 says a freaky monster is swallowing planets. Should we investigate?
Yeah, gotta be honest. It beats going back to the email factory.
Yes! I knew this wasn't a one-off adventure. Who knows what the future holds? Maybe new outfits? Relationships? Swearing?
Just get in the taxi.
Sorry, I'm just saying. Anything could happen.